Van Gogh, one of the greatest artists of our time, created hundreds of masterpieces and still ended up dying poor. The poor guy. Marketing wasn't really his thing. Imagine if he could have sold his work through an online marketplace like Shutterstock or Getty Images. He could have sold thousands. Wait, actually, he still would have died poor, because these guys would take a fee of up to 85% and most of the rights to his work. Yep, today, millions of artists and creators pay ridiculous fees and give up most of their rights to content marketplaces and agencies. Meet Wemark, the blockchain-based marketplace for digital content. Starting with stock photos, Wemark allows creators and customers to transact directly with each other, with no middleman involved. They do it over the blockchain using smart contracts and a dedicated token that empowers this direct economy. Think about it. Creators will finally be able to make more money like they deserve, and customers will get their content for much lower prices. This is what the blockchain was made for. Right, Vincent? Vincent? Join our no middleman revolution. Wemark.